working on a circuit that can efficiently amplify electromagnetic signals.
I'm working on a software-defined radio that will allow CubeSats to talk to NASA space network systems.
I'm working on developing a low-cost mesh to create a high-gain antenna reflector.
I'm working on smart, self-deployable CubeSat antennas that will reduce the chances of deployment failure.
We are making a web application that displays status for the space network.
This summer, we are working on a web application to display the near-Earth network's antenna data.
We're creating an engaging cross-platform application for the NIMNAT website.
Creating a guide for visual development for scan networks.
Evaluating a commercial off-the-shelf telescope mount for how well it tracks satellites.
I work with the optical modems team with LCRD.
Low-cost optical ground terminals.
To investigate the potential of establishing a quantum communication channel.
A DAS as capability demonstration.
Currently working on the DAS receiver performance analysis.
I've been working on the graphical user interfaces for monitoring and controlling our DAS S system.
I'm working on maintaining TDRS operations.
I'm working on the DAS receiver testing and automation.
Working on a NEN capability enhancement.
I'm working on determining the feasibility of adding cooled LNAs to NEN ground stations in order to support future CubeSat missions.
Developing a proof of concept simulation of the space mobile network.
I'm implementing space mobile network concepts into a flight capable platform.
Creating a flexible test platform for both space network and space mobile network signals.
I'm working on modeling global navigation satellite systems.
Space network customer data mining project.
I've been working with compatibility testing here at NASA's Space Center Goddard.
My project this summer is the SGAS development tool.
I am working on designing a new system for the Network Integration Center.
This summer, I'm creating a new higher orientation package to provide a comprehensive introduction to ESC and role clarification.
This summer, I am working on creating a financial reporting tool that simplifies the process of reporting.
Over the summer, we worked on the development of a website
in order to enhance current NEMO processes.
Working on enhancing scans communications as they interact with customers.